Fire B. I guess I want to spam by instead of infantry. Some infantry. It's a lot of properties. Maybe one infantry just for these properties. Yeah, I can do that. I think I want to get a tank round two, I think. Let's get a rig. Oh, transport copter instead. Let's get bikes. Oh shit, oops. Anti-air instead. 6 movement. Tank would be more useful, but this way I can shoot down aircraft. I think. Maybe another round of bikes. And then we can get our anti-air. Or recon. Get a recon. I feel like that's going to be too slow to get to the front. There is a long road. Alright, you know what? Fine. Let's get a recon and just fight. Can we build a rig? Oh, I could have built the recon there. Oops. That would have made much more sense. Now let's just get... And okay, since it's Taka, I want to be spamming out flames. I'm just gonna punch through that. Could get a battlecopter and a CO. So now let's just get a that recon is really good, unfortunately. Guess we can get a rig too, or transport copter or something. So we CO that. A tank. Okay. Let's build battle copters, I think. Battle copters should be able to do stuff. Transport copters should start moving these guys around. Don't seal it. I would seal a bomber, but for now let's just seal the battlecopter. How much movement did you get? 6 mobility. rig is his mobility as well. I guess spamming that infantry without any transportation is kind of a bad idea, huh? Whatever, we'll just have a slow wave of infantry coming. Let's just recon, gives me some way to deal with this infantry. Which is nice. Built-in anti-air. Built-in anti-tank. I think that's a good idea. Just get this infantry ball moving forward. Slowly. What happens if I bait him in with my helicopter? Is he gonna attack it? He's gonna pull it back. Pulls a fighter instead. Maybe if I made a dash to this factory, maybe I could have won. Like, me having that factory would make it an easy win. Now it's gonna be a slog, because I was too slow. And you know what? Let's try that, I guess. Stop this. Oh, but I don't have a helicopter. I would have a rig, I guess. So turn 1 infantry cap, build a rig. Turn 2 cap, move rig like here. Then unload rig. I guess that would be the fastest way to do it. Let's see if that can work. And I'll just build a couple bikes. And I want to get a battle copter as soon as possible. Put 1 bike here. We need to cap everything. I don't want to build any infantry, so that's just too slow. He starts with airports and I don't, so that means that transport copter is gonna be hitting first, unfortunately. Maybe just a recon. I think a recon here would be the right play. Maybe I start with a recon there. That doesn't work. It's too slow still. One more fight. Now he has a forward factory, which made it infantry. It's a recon fast enough. Can move 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, so it can hit it when he starts capping, which is very good. Now I want to follow up with a tank. I need to hold that factory from him as long as possible. My bikes can probably hold him off here. Take a tank. Like, you're gonna go here, you are probably gonna go here, tap, 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 tap. When we save up for a battle copter next turn, I think I have enough bikes here. I hope. I feel like this is a much better start. I'm more aggressive in holding prevent from getting that. Breaks a 10. So my in cap interrupt's not gonna be fast enough, unfortunately. We can just slow him down by keeping this time. Okay. I don't think I'm gonna be able to get there with my units first. Unfortunately, I can crank out a battle copter. That battle copter will CO you next turn. I think I gotta put all the chips in here. I hope. Hopefully this is enough. I have a CO'd medium tank, which is gonna be annoying. He's gonna build an anti-air. I need some indirect to get some artillery. Still the anti-air, but I am gonna stop this attack. Okay, that's step one, I think. Step two is just delaying the attack as long as we need to talk to him. To hit him, you should be sufficient. Anti-air staying out of range. Built a war tank. Okay, if we just keep him off that factory for as long as possible, that's the end goal. I don't think I can prevent him from taking it, but I can delay him. I think that's the only realistic option I have. So I can actually sneak him in right there. Also just body block. Or just whittle you down. This might be smart. Prevent you from actually hitting- Oh shit, I can't go there. Okay, that's fine. Let's just get our helicopter in the I can annoy you range. Ooh, if I do that, that's not good. You want the first strike at least. I get a bomber. Get another battle copter. Now I have ground options. I want an anti-tank. They run on Fire B, right? Oh, but it's slow. Rockets might be good. I have an infantry frontline coming in. If I can zone them out with that, that might be really good, actually. Let's get rockets. And just another fight. Oh shit, I forgot to be here.
Oops.
Well, I was missing out on some money. Scaring them off of my CO. This is really nice. I think this strategy is working out much better. Can't take a favorable trade against you, so... One, two, three, four, five, six. So I can only hit you. Maybe I could just scare him off by skipping my artillery there. And that would also make a wall, too. You'd have to swing all the way over. Oh no, I think he can still hit my helicopter that way. Well, no matter what, I'm gonna be shooting you. I think. It's just a matter of where I wanna put this artillery. I feel like putting the artillery there is a really good idea. I need more tanks too. Get the battlecopter. Get tanks. Spike's not really capping anything. Just build infantry here. Health cap. Alright, where are we gonna put this? I wipe you out. I can't really do that. I need to protect you. Where can I put this? That's so good. I could see my artillery here. That should be pretty safe. Or actually here. I could do that as well. That's better than putting it here. It would also work. I feel like this might be more aggressive. I really like. Although this could support my front line better. I'm gonna need to interrupt this cap again. Perfect. Oh, Duster's coming out. Okay, so I need anti-air of my own now. Get a fighter. Get this infantry rotating up. We hit his anti-air. Wipe you out. Yeah, almost wipe you out. So he has no anti-air right now. I need to get an anti-air. Pull these tanks up. Pull this rock. Fuck! And I put my infantry there. Without checking. Like a moron. First things first, he's starting to run. And shoot you. Okay. Moving faster. You get a missile. You get both an anti-air and a missile. I don't like the idea of that getting anywhere near my thing, so just zoning him with a missile might be nice. We can also get- oh, I can't afford anti-air. Let's get another artillery. Going to my base? I'm holding a fighter too. Okay, so I definitely want an anti-air. Like, guaranteed I'm getting an anti-air. I'm so free to hit him, honestly. Let's just get some veterancy for you guys. Yeah, this plan worked out perfectly. It's beautiful. This commander power do it. Pack up for air units. Boost mobility of air units by 2. Okay. Okay, I guess. Nothing too special. Oh damn, I can't get any close. I could zone them out. That's pretty much it, actually. We have more CO power this way. My infantry a little bit closer. I think that's the best way to do it. I can't get anything important back there anyway. That's fine. This area I don't give a shit about. There's no transports coming in. It's just a fighter. Basically nothing. Rockets to artillery, and let's get some more tanks, I think. Medium tank might be nice. I want to go heavier in the air. We'll go double anti-air into another battlecopter, I think. Or bomber. Maybe into another battlecopter. I want to use a freaking OP damage, I guess. Battlecopter tank, I think, is probably the best move. Get out the... I'm not gonna have enough. Let's get the battle copter first. And we'll save. He's gonna stop his own factory from producing. Oh, he's going for a sneaky back cap, huh? Okay, we'll just build an anti-air then. That's entirely fine. You wanna waste your resources doing that, go on ahead. I don't give a shit. I'm going for your base. You wanna see how many shits I give when my anti-air tears you a new one? Okay, finish capping this. Perfect. This is what I'm talking about. Position our artillery aggressively. Get these missiles up. Just one anti-air should be more than enough, I think. Building anti-air. Build another battlecopter. Go pretty heavy. Bait out some more anti-air from him. Then we just start hitting him. First we can hit you. Stay south. One, two, three, four, five, six. Oh, I could. Okay, I see a really good line here. I can occupy that and hit that, and he can't do anything about it. Which is insanely good. First, we hit him here. Die. Please die. We hit him here, take the kill. Now we occupy his factory. Perfect. My indirects are too slow. Perfect. Infantry will plug the hole. Now he has to build only from back there, and I have a shitload of artillery and battle coppers back there now. The anti-air is gonna be a problem, but we have a tank. There's more anti-air. We better keep him away. Let's just build another one for safety. Honestly. Be in position in case he tries something. Build a second one. Put peace of mind. Oh, I can start capping actually. I really want to hit him. That's really bad, and I need clear up the airspace. How are we gonna do this? I need to kill you first. That means hitting you and hitting you. We could plug up the holes with our tanks and stuff. We should be pretty safe. You literally can't touch us. Hopefully we can body block him. Tank can go here. I need something to go in front of my... Ah, you artillery can block. Perfect! That's a perfect body block now. Amazing. Artillery's gonna eat it, but my battle copters are safe. And that's what's wrong. I have this straight up the middle. Artillery behind. Now we can build a big tank. War tank might be too slow. Let's just build a medium tank and more battle copters. I don't have enough money for more battle copters. Yeah. Normal tank might be nice. Just have more things to overwhelm them with. I want more battle copters. Oh, maybe I can save for a bomber. Bombers are... Oh, I can spend all my money anyway. I'll get enough for a bomber next turn, no matter what. Get a tank. I think I handled this pretty good. I'm gonna build more ammo. Okay. Oh, go light him up. Two anti-airs are more than enough to make him waste his time doing this shit. Hilarious. Okay. Nice aerial assault, bro. Go buck wild. I need to clear up space. I don't want to get the indirect. Just softening them up and hitting them with the tank seems like a good idea. Kind of healing you. Same thing, I think. First things first, let's charge up our CO meter. To block with the artillery, I think. Swing it here, I guess. Oh, I can body block with you. I want you to cap. Start rotating our guys in. Battlecopter is doing work. Holy shit. Well, just crank out more bombers. Then just big green march on in. Missiles are zoning them out. Nice! I don't think I need Sonic Boom right now. I don't need the movement, really. I'd rather have an extra attack. Well, giving everyone a buff might be nice. This is like the only time we're gonna have to deal with a big wave of units, so I guess, you know, we're fine. Let's go. Only air unit. Maybe my bomber will- no, my bomber's not gonna need for any. No way. Does it- stats boost to everyone or only air units? Oh, maybe we just give it to everyone? I'm not sure how that works. Another bomber. First, we hit him with the bike. Okay, I should have saved it for next turn actually. I think that'd be much smarter. Maybe just having the stats up for everyone is better. Gives a 10% boost to everyone while I'm just trying to kill everything here. It might add up to better in the end, I guess. It's not a 40% boost, it's only a 10% boost. Basically, if you're in the CO zone, that's it. Echo buff wall on you. Farther away from just rolling over and we can't shoot you down. It's a good start. You can pull him back. Feeling he's probably gonna shoot you, kill you, because he's a war tank. So we're gonna have to sack one battle copter, I think. Soften him up so he can't hit my tank as hard and break my line. Oh wait, he's gonna do it no matter what, he's gonna kill that. Oh, he's gonna do that. Okay then. Alright, well I guess you're super dead now. bomb. Seal power. Boom. Got him down. Oh, shit. I forgot you still have that thing alive, huh? Well, that's annoying. Looks like me styling on them is gonna have to wait. I'm stupid. Oops. Well, we can build a fighter at least. So chase him down. Whatever he builds is gonna die really fast. Well, it might not if it's a fucking fighter. That's gonna be really annoying if he builds a fighter. Oh my goodness. The missiles aren't in range. That builds an anti-air. Okay, perfect. That's worth it. Die! Bombs away! Bye bye! Perfect, give me that S. And there we go, that was the most deserved S I've ever seen. Beautiful. And freaking Tashin and Battlecopter is super OP. You'll love to see it. Being aggro is the way to do it, huh? I'm kinda hungry. That was beautiful. Chef's kiss.